What happened, kid?
They...
Hey, wait!
The Grey Git!
Grab him!
And in their hole! Guards!
This way. They'll drag you away in shackles.
What's a stranger doing here? Thank you.
he's from.
Gotta take risks and not get fucked. Mutant.
Eternal fire.
I'm feeling better. I look better, don't I? Better? Help me!
Help me!
Well, well, I get you.
Good day for commerce.
Power.
bitter no fire. If your light had proved to blind him.
Ow!
Do you wish the eternal fire's blessing upon you and your household? Come, true believer. May its light shine.
Watch it, or you'll see the shine of my sword. And back off. That incense is making me nauseous.
You might have said so right away. Countersign and fish soup gives the deacon's auntie a headache. What do you need? Before you ask, I'm all out of hemorrhoid cream.
What are you talking about? Your incense that bad for the brain?
What do you mean? You gave the password, signalling you wished to buy some herbs.
You're about as much a priest of the Eternal Fire as I am a Vestal Virgin. What sort of conspiracy is this?
Conspiracy? Dare. Folks see conspiracies everywhere. I sell harmless things. Yet in turbulent times like these...
Think it's safer to don priest's robes? See, thing is, in this town... impersonating a priest is likely grounds for punishment. Cruel and unusual, I'd wager.
I impersonate no one. I am a priest. Though I am also an alchemist. Sadly, it's become difficult to reconcile the two. Will you report me? Or shall we make a deal?
Trying to bribe me? Save your coin. I'm not fond of priests. In fact, you'd have to pay me to talk to them.
Then I shall sell you my wares for less. Cast your eyes. See if there's aught you could use. Provided, of course, you do not seek hemorrhoid cream.
Show me what you have in stock.
Thank you.
Take care.
We'll deal with the witches, then we'll come for you.